हाय हेलो माय डियर स्मॉल किड्स एंड देयर किड्स थर्ड क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ डिड यू सेलिब्रेट दिवाली? ओके, कमिंग टू द लेसन, व्हाट डिड आई टीच यू डे बिफोर यस्टरडे चिल्ड्रन अबाउट दिवाली? ओके, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ प्रीवियस लेसन? व्हाट डिड आई टीच यू डे बिफोर यस्टरडे अबाउट नर्वस सिस्टम? नो. What is the nervous system made up of? The nervous system is made up of brain, spinal cord, and bundles of nerves. Okay, today I am going to explain one of the important system, that is excretory system. Now I am going to explain about the excretory system. It is one of the most important organ systems of the body that forms vital function of filtering of blood and remove excessive and unnecessary materials from our body. Is it clear? Okay, what is the main function of excretory system? Filtering the blood and remove waste material from our body. Okay, what are the main organs present in the excretory system? What are the main organs present in the excretory system? Look at the board. A pair of kidneys. Excretory system consisting of a pair of kidneys, a pair of ureters, a urinary bladder, and urethra. These are all the main organs of the excretory system. I come again. Excretory system consisting of a pair of kidneys, a pair of ureters, and urinary bladder, and also urethra. Okay, where are the kidneys located in our body? Yes. A pair of kidneys are located at the level of vas at the back of your backbone. Okay, a pair of kidneys are located at the level of vas on either side of the vertebral column or backbone. You know backbone. Yes, at the back of your body that gives support to our body. Okay, is it clear? Yes. So listen, amma, each of your kidneys is made up of about millions of nephrons. Nephron acts as filters. I will show one picture. Nephron. Each kidney is made up of millions of. See here. This is a nephron, children. Okay. Is it clear? Yes. So kidneys are. See here, amma. Kidneys are bean shaped structures. You know well, beans. Okay, chikkudu ginja aakaram. Okay, so kidneys are bean shaped structures about 10 centimeters long. Okay, so they are located just above the vas on either side of the backbone. Each kidney consisting of a large number of long coiled tubes called nephron. This is the nephron diagram. Okay, so nephrons acts as filters. They filter waste products from the blood. So the waste materials collected in the kidney, okay, form the liquid urine. So urine contains 95% of water, 2.5% urea and 2.5% waste products. Is it clear, amma? See this picture. So these two red color bean shaped structures are called kidneys. Okay, these are ureters. A narrow tube called the ureter runs from the inner side of each kidney. Okay, these two are the ureters. Okay, so the ureters in turn are connected to a large sac called urinary bladder. Okay, this is the urinary bladder. Okay, urine passes from the kidneys. ओके थ्रू यूरेटर्स इनटू द यूरिनरी ब्लॉडर. ओके यूरिन इज कलेक्टेड एंड स्टोर्ड हियर ओनली. यूरिन इज कलेक्टेड एंड स्टोर्ड हियर. इज इट क्लियर? ओके सो leading from the bladder is another tube called the urethra. Urethra works as the outlet passage for urine. Is it clear, children? Is it clear? Yes. Okay, this is the nephron. Nephron acts as filters. Okay, nephrons acts as filters. Okay, so each kidney are we have two kidneys. Two kidneys are located at the level of vas on either side of the backbone. Is it clear? Each kidney is made up of millions of nephrons. Is it clear? Each kidney is yes. Okay, each of your kidneys made up of about a million filtering units called nephron. Nephron acts as filters. Nephron acts as filters. Is it clear? Okay, so listen. Okay, and during its circulation, when the blood reaches the kidney through the blood vessels, we have two tube-like structures are present in our body. Okay, those are arteries and vein. Arteries, this tube-like structure is called artery. Artery carries pure blood from the heart to remaining parts of the body. Is it clear? So when the blood reaches the kidney through the blood vessels means arteries and veins. Arteries carry fresh blood, pure blood, oxygenated blood from the heart to all parts of the body. Okay, and this is the another blood vessel that is called a vein, renal artery, renal vein. So the renal artery carry pure blood from heart to all parts of the body, and renal vein collect impure blood from all parts of the body to heart. Is it clear? Okay, now when it circulation, okay, during its circulation, when the blood reaches the kidney, okay, is it clear? Okay, during its circulation, when the blood reaches the kidney through the blood vessel, the nephrons filter out the harmful substances present in the blood. The blood contains harmful substances. Those are urea, salts, and water. Okay, so the nephrons filter out the harmful substances present in the blood. Okay, and useful substances are absorbed back into the blood. Is it clear? So what are the waste products present in the blood? Urea, salts, and water. So the waste products dissolve in the water and to form urine. Okay, the waste products dissolve in the water and to form urine. Urine contains urea, salts, and water. Is it clear, children? Is it clear? Okay, so urine contains 95% of water, 2.5% of urea, and 2.5% of other waste materials. So these waste products dissolve in the water and to form urine. Okay, and the urine passes from the kidney. And reaches to urinary bladder through ureters. Okay, when the urinary bladder is full, we feel too urgent to pass the urine through the urethra. This is the urethra. Is it clear? Okay, I come again. What is called excretion? The process of removal of waste product is called the excretion. The process of removal of waste product is called excretion. Okay, so our excretory system consisting of two kidneys, a pair of bean shaped kidneys. What is the shape of a kidney? Bean shape, chikkudu ginza aakaramu. So a pair of two kidneys and a pair of ureters. These are the narrow tube like structures. Okay, na, and urinary bladder and urethra. So the excretory system consists of kidneys, ureters, urinary bladder and urethra. Is it clear? Okay, now. So this is the nephron. Each kidney is made up of millions of nephrons. What is the main job of nephron? Filters the, yes, it act as filters. Is it clear? So during its circulation, okay, when the blood reaches the kidney through the blood vessels, the nephron filter out the harmful substances present in the blood. Okay, what are the harmful substances present in the blood? Urea, salts and water. These are all the waste products present in the blood. Okay, now, and the useful substances are absorbed back into the blood. The waste products dissolve in the water and to form urine. The urine passes from the kidney and reaches the urinary bladder through ureters. Okay, when the urinary bladder is full, we feel urgent to pass the urine. Okay, through urethra. Is it clear, children? So who act as the filters? Nephrons act as filters. Is it clear, children? This is the excretory system. And other organs also act as excretory organs, like lungs. Lungs also remove carbon dioxide and water vapor during the process of respiration. Okay, now. So, and skin also remove dissolved salts and excess water, okay, from the body in the form of sweat. Okay, through the sweat glands. Okay, children. So lungs and skin also act as excretory organs. Is it clear? So what are the main excretory organs? Kidneys. How many kidneys do we have? We have 2 kidneys. What is the shape of kidney? Bean shaped. What are the narrow long tubular structures? Ureters. Okay, children, ureters. Okay, what is the main job of nephron? It filters. Okay, it filters the blood. So, is it clear, children? Yes. Okay, ma, I am playing video.
How much trash do you accumulate every day? If you collect them, it will show a great amount of trash. In a few days, the trash bins become full. So it is important to gather all the trash and carry them to the garbage disposal for recycling. What will happen if there's no one in charge of the proper garbage disposal? The environment will be dirty. The trash will pile up everywhere. Our environment will not be an ideal place to be inhabited anymore. Just like garbage disposal, the excretory system also does its task to collect, store for a while, and dump out body wastes. It is done by the kidney as an organ of the excretory system. Matters carried out of kidney are urea, water, mineral, hormone residue, poison, drug residue, vitamin, food additives, and other chemical substances. The skin releases water and urea through the sweat. The lungs release carbon dioxide and vapor while breathing. While in the intestine, it gathers the remaining substances of hemoglobin and poison from the heart and food substance, then they will be released through defecation.
Okay, ma, today you have to read the textbook. Okay, once read about excretory system and nervous system, children. Okay, have a good day.